What is up, you guys? It's RJ. We are back with Dio and Dio's mini album, Expectation. So, speaking of Expectation, I have already watched the highlight medley for this album. And I know people were requesting me to do like a reaction to it, but I just didn't feel like doing one, you guys. Like, I just wanted to watch it on my own, and I did. And based on that highlight medley, this seems like it's going to be a very like cozy album with very easy listening type music, at least from the snippets. And based on that, I've prepared my brain for that type of vibe, because while I'm not always into that type of vibe, I have to be in a specific mood. I think I'm gonna love it anyways, because I really like Dio's last mini album, which also I kind of feel like was the same vibe. So I'm just gonna sit back and get ready to just like be serenaded for what, 20 minutes, 20 plus minutes? There's not a ton of songs, which is why I'm doing this in this video, because there's what, aside from the four that are in here, aside from obviously the main music video, there's an acoustic version of one of the B-sides. So I'm just gonna listen to that one on my own. And then I Do, we've already checked out in a separate video. Dio is my bias of EXO. If you guys did not already know that, I love his voice. I love him as a person. So I'm very interested to see what this is gonna be. And this song that he did the music video for, which I did not know was the title track, was actually the song that piqued my interest the most when I watched the highlight medley. So I'm really excited that this has an MV. So without further ado, let's get into it. Okie dokie, you guys. Somebody, let's go. Oh. Is that him? Looks like something from the back, but I can't tell. There he is. Wow, this song is short. His haircut looks so boyish. Like, he looks like he's like 22 or something.
Side you mission.
What is it? Oh, did you ask her for her autograph? I love that. Simple. Even the music video concept was simple. I love the story that was being told in there, and I really, really like the lyrics. They're very simple again, but relatable as well. I feel like anybody can relate to just wanting someone to love you for like everything that you are, you know? Your entire being, who you are at your core. That's what Dio wants. I love it. Based on the length of the video, I was not expecting the song to be as short as it was. I don't even think it hit the 3-minute mark, but that's okay. It was still pretty good. Like, regardless of the length, I enjoyed the entire vibe of that. So, yeah. All right, let's move on to the B-sides. All right, our first B-side is Wonder. Does everybody have their tea? You're ready? Let's go. Oh, this makes me think of Rose. That was nice. That was cozy. Like I said, I just knew this was going to give like a cozy vibe, this album. And this song was really, you know what this made me think of? I felt like I was listening to a song that was in like some type of like romantic comedy And I don't know, almost like as if the guy or the girl is like running to the person that they're like to tell, like confess their feelings or something like that. Like that's the kind of vibe this song gave me. Really fit that. Do I even need to say that I love Dio's voice on this? Because that's a given, otherwise I would not be watching this. His voice is magnificent. Like the, I love the runs in this song as well. And specifically, I think in the pre-chorus, I couldn't tell if the verses were just very long and it went straight into the chorus or if there was a verse and then a pre-chorus, but I'm gonna just call it the pre-chorus. But I really enjoyed his vocals, specifically in those parts. And then at the end of the song. But yeah, Wonder was wonderful. I noticed he really likes this like acoustic like vibe, like this very coffee house vibe. That's the kind of sound Dio gives off to me. And I like it. Like it's very, I could see him being like a barista in a Starbucks or something. All right, Lost, let's go. That was nice. I'm lost, now I'm lost in you. 끝없이 제자리를 맴돌고 내게로 또 이리로 또 나갈 수 없어. I'm lost, now I'm lost in you. I'm lost in you. I'm lost in you. Oh, I like this. This was unexpected. Wow, that was so unexpected. The way the song began, after I was just talking about his coffee house vibes, this song did not sound anything like I thought it was gonna sound like. After the first like 30 seconds, it actually picked up a lot more. But in a way that, while surprising, I still kind of enjoyed that. Like it was, I don't know. It felt, it was a bit atmospheric in a way, the production in the chorus. I don't know how else to describe that. I enjoyed that. It threw me off. Also really enjoyed the lyrics on this one. Yeah, this was a nice surprise. Dio's vocals were, again, going off. Yeah, that was great. Okay, next up we have Ordinary Days. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
곁에 접어들고 여지 없이 지친 마음은 갈 곳 없어도 아무 말 없이 부는 바람에 기대어 쉬듯 위로 받다 보면 또 오늘이 가네 행복했던 기억들도 문득 밀려와 웃음엔 괜히 미소 짓게 되는 밤 가로등처럼 빛난 달 아래 그림자를 친구 삼아 걷다 보면 또 하루가 가네 You and I 여전히
Oh, I love the vocals in the back.
꿈꾸듯 늘 기다려 어느새 다시 설레는 마음에 새로운 나를 그리다 잠들면 또 내일이 오네 어쩌면 쓸쓸히 슬긴 밤에 가을 우릴 그저 기다보면 또 하루가 가네 You and I 여전히 울고 웃고 헤매도 Day and night 어느새 다시 설레는 마음에 새로운 나를 그리다 잠들면 또 내일이 오네
Oh, that's so pretty. Wow, that's it. These songs go by so quickly. Again, I need like a fire over here. Maybe even like some marshmallows and I don't know, hot chocolate. Just to like, I don't know, set the vibe. Like these songs are really just so chill, so laid back for a particular type of like setting, you know? I couldn't help but think of like a rainy day. Like that's the type of music that this is giving me. I really enjoyed the vocals in the back on the chorus. Very, very pretty. Just a chill vibe. I don't have much to say about this one. It was beautiful. All right, you guys, last up we have The View, which I think, never mind, let's go.
I love that.
This might be my favorite one. Is, I like it. Song's over. Bummer, but it's okay. Yeah, that was definitely my favorite one, for sure. Yeah. I like that one. I really enjoyed that chorus a lot. Just his vocals on that section were just so nice. And I love the way it came in on that chorus. Sorry, not the chorus, the pre-chorus. Definitely my favorite one. So yeah, that was Expectation. Like I said, I'm gonna listen to Lost on my own. But I gotta say, while I enjoy Dio in this, like, this kind of area of music, I wait for the day that he's gonna release like an R&B album. I feel like his voice suits R&B so well. This vibe is great and everything, obviously, but I wanna see him use his vocals. You know what I mean? Like, What Is Love or something like that, like him and Beckin. I know Beckin's kind of in that like R&B section, sure, but that doesn't mean Dio can't do one as well. But I just know his voice would excel so good in a mini album in that way. But clearly he loves this type of vibe. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. I just would love to see or hear that from him in like a mini album. I think it would be great. But yeah, this was a very nice project, I will say. Not my full-on vibe, if I'm being 100% honest with you. What I mean by that is like, I would totally put this on if it was like a chill day for me, like, just, you know, I don't know what I'd be doing. Rainy day, like, this vibe is just so chill. It's so chill. Like I said, coffee house vibes is what it's giving me. If I just want to be in a like a really nice mindset and just sit back and relax, I would totally put this on. But I'm not always in that mindset, so that's why I say this isn't like 100% my vibe. But no doubt Dio's vocals are just like absolutely impeccable, so kudos to him. I think The View is my favorite, and that also Somebody, I have to say. But I'm very curious to know what you guys think as well. But yeah, thanks so much for hanging out with me here, you guys. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment and subscribe. Hit the notification bell if that's your thing, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Later.